When I look back at my life as a professional skier, I can honestly say I feel truly, truly blessed. I'm privileged enough to be able to travel the world with the most amazing people and amazing friends. I've become so used to the basic competition format. Two runs, best one counts, pressure, always on. Then I come out here, everything is different. We're looking for that one special moment. When the light is perfect, when the camera is in focus, we're waiting for these moments, with hopes that the images we capture will be showcased to an audience broader than our sport. When I...
Jesus, is that you?
No, Simon, it's me, Tom Wallish.
Todd Walnuts? The pretzel man? The king of Afterbay?
Yes, Simon, I am all of these things. All one and the same.
What are you doing here in Sweden?
I'm here to help you with your Joss edit, to bring a fresh style to it, help you stay underground and keep it hyphy. Why don't you follow me?
Maybe I can show you something too.
Cutting classes, squeezing asses. Smoking blunts was a daily routine since 13. A chubby nigga on the scene. I used to have to trade deuce and the deuce deuce in my bubble goose. Now I got the Mac in my knapsack, lounging black. Smoking sacks up and axing sidekicks. With my sidekicks, rocking fly kicks. I was a terror since the public school era. All we wanna do is.